we're here. We just pulled up on the bridge. I'm just gonna hurry up and get my stuff together, and then like I said, I'm gonna be using the same rig, 30 pound test, top shot, and then I have my 50 pound braid. I mean, that's just what I have on my reel. It's just what I use pretty much for everything. Then I'll be running the Berkeley Gulp 4-inch and the Mr. Twisters on there with treble hooks. So yeah, let's get to it.
There was my keeper. Caught a stingray. I hope you can see it.